Henry Kaiser here with my Cuneiform guitar solo series. We're going to head back to 1991, September 1991, in Madagascar, where I'd taken my Klein Custom Electric, which I'd had, since 1989 or so. This guitar's been to many, many places, many, many records, maybe on more records and more gigs than any other guitar of mine. David Lindley and I went to Madagascar to record the World Out of Time series of recordings, which eventually ended up to being quite a few albums. And the first album, World Out of Time Volume 1, there's a track called Ambilanao Zahu with Rossi and his group, the Rossi Band. And we'd recorded it in the studio that day. And we went to the zoo in Antananarivo, the capital of Madagascar, and made a music video for the TV station with the rough mix that we had of the song, and that's what I'm going to show you. Now, Lindley plays some fantastic electric slide guitar, lap steel, on this, similar to what he might play on Running on Empty by Jackson Browne, that kind of sub-idiom of his. And I play a couple of solos. The first solo, without knowing it at the time, I played the call of the Indri Lemur of Madagascar, which I had not heard at that point. Here's what that sounded like. Here's an Indri Lemur calling. And somehow, my first solo, I played that. And that really kind of spooked everyone because the Indri Lemur is the voice of the ancestors. They have an ancestor-based religion there, and it's like maybe they were speaking through me, through the Indri. Who knows? And then the second solo at the end, I play kind of my psychedelic style of playing. That's my own psychedelic style. So it's just a fun track. I liked what I played on this guitar. Nobody'd get to see this otherwise. I pulled it out of the secret archives. Ambilanao Zahu, Madagascar. September 1991, Henry Kaiser and David Lindley in Madagascar.
Love it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.